quarters, trotted in 1:33.9. Grundy's Mint a half a length in front. Crimson LOBELL looks for room along the inside. Shorty Collins in the outside third, they turn for home. Giant Victory. Grundy's Mint has the lead by a length on the far outside along the inside. Now here comes Crimson LOBELL with a late brush. Grundy's Mint and Crimson LOBELL is closing up on the outside. Crimson LOBELL and Grundy's Mint together at the wire.